After 3 years away, Hulk Hogan returns to WWE as host of Crown Jewel. Earlier this year, Hulk Hogan was officially reinstated by WWE after being suspended/fired 3 years ago for his racist rant that went viral. Once he was reinstated, everyone thought he'd be back on WWE television before too long, but he had only been backstage to apologize and not much else. On Friday at Crown Jewel, the return finally happened as had been rumored for weeks, and Hulk Hogan was back in a WWE ring. WWE has been in Saudi Arabia for the past week as they prepare for Crown Jewel, even though there has been plenty of controversy behind the event. Despite that fact, Vince McMahon and WWE chose to continue on with the pay-per-view as scheduled, and it started off in a very big way on Friday afternoon. As the event started, the iconic theme song of Real American filled the arena, and Hulk Hogan came out dressed in his traditional red and yellow. The crowd popped huge for the former world champion as he made his way to the ring doing his old school poses and playing for the fans as recapped by the official website of WWE. He entered the ring, and it was quite strange for many longtime wrestling fans since a lot thought that Hogan may never be back in WWE again.